Take a random value as x as between 15, in between price of between 5 and 30th minute. So I will take as a 15. So it is like, well, if I take this one, so in between it will cross check with the 15 random value of that one, and exactly it will give me those values whichever I want. So I will take as a x equals 15, and then I will say that whatever my data signal is there, I need to mention that in a condition. So I will say about my data signal. First of all, in this one plot is okay. I need differences also. So in this, what happens? This 5 minute minus 30th minute. Okay, so I should get in a fuzzy logic. So exactly, I am taking this one. So I will say data of my 5 minute with difference of 30th minute. Okay, so I'll get by this one. So exactly, I'll got this logic in between. So I'm able to I'll just myself show you how will be the differences value will be there. Okay, so it is like getting into fuzzy logic. So all exactly, you should convert this one. So you'll be able to perform a tease those one. Okay. So here I just show you 5 minute, and I will just do 38 minute. So see, as you can see, the difference is 20, 24. These are the differences which I can go for. If I'll go with the differences, this 5 minute and 38 minute, how much differences I am getting? How am I able, how much is close is there? Okay, so all this you need. Okay, so it's between getting all those values. It's a crossover has been happening over there. So as I can see, it is can get this one. So differences all is my signal. So next, what I'm gonna do is I will go for it, and here I will just take out this one. Say signal is there. So all I got is 38 minute, and what I'm gonna do is wherever it is, prices will be there. If I'll go with of my data 5 minute and 30th minute, so I will exactly perform this one. Say if I the value which is greater, greater than 50, whatever my performance I've been gone through 20, 24 and this one. So if it is greater than 15, then exactly my logic will be 1, and if it is not, then 0. And say suppose yes, up to this one, great. And next, what happens? I will take one more data signal, and I will say about the same. So this is my logic, was if it is greater than X, I should go for the buy. So it is like this one, and if it is not doing anything, then I should go for the if you're lesser than that one, which is random value of X for my performance. So I should choose this one as minus one, and then our data of this same signal, which is if I'm unable to process the cell signal. Okay, so I think here I'm done. Okay, and exactly I will here I will calculate a little bit. I will say how much, as I've been earlier also show, so how much buy I have been done, how much sell I have been done, I will show you. So it should be value let's go counts. Okay, so I should able to count this one, how much buy, how much sell I have been done. Okay, so as you can see, I've been selling 855. It's very good, because as you've seen, the market has been dipped very much, and this buy I've been done 226, buy I've been done, and it's 855. cell have been done with this, like, you know, minute has been gone. Okay, so 29, 29, I have been done nothing. Okay, so these are my signals. Okay, so I think here I am done. Next, I am gonna do is like, I just show you in this one, whatever my signal will be there, I will, you know, plot and will show you how my strategy is going on and how I can go further. So if I talk, taken out this one, and exactly I will just plot and show it to you what I have been done, like in my signal. Okay, so I will plot this one and I will say let line width equals, I'll give it as 5, and y lim I will give it as in from -1.1 should be +1.1. okay, so fuzzy logic, like I can show you the signals, whatever performance has been done through this one. Okay, and I will close this one. Okay, so here I will just show you. Okay, so as you can see, you know, able to see this one, how my logic has been gone through this one. Okay, show you how exactly it has been performance, like, you know, in fuzzy logic, how it has been moved from you know, buy and sell. As I see, I've been plotted, like how it has been gone through this one over this one and able to do such stuff. Okay, so here you know, able to you know, in a minute wise, if you go this one, then how exactly it has been performance has been done by this one. Okay, so I just close this one. So this is how the performance has done by my signal, and then now exactly we'll call about our performance and you know, strategy returns. Okay, so exactly I will, first of all, I will say that whatever my market returns should calculate that one. So I will say about market returns, then in this what happens, a log will be there. Okay, so in this log, my data close will be there. Okay, so all you need to is, this is very much important, so you need to convert this in float, so able to do the stuff. Okay, so data close, I need only this one, and I need to divide to see mainly in, I will convert all those datas in, mainly I should be related to fuzzy logic and able to show my market returns. So I will compressing this one, so I will close this one. So this is my market returns, and then whatever my you know, strategy, how much strategy performance. Okay, I will show simple moving average performance. Okay, I will say this one, and here also I do nothing, I will just take off my market returns. Okay, and then I will multiply with that data, whatever I have in my signal. So it is like I am been compressing this one, and I am able to multiply, so I can see both is at once. Okay, so this is how my performance of the simple moving average crossover and then market returns. So this is how I do. Now what happens, I need to plot this one. So I will say that, you know, market returns. Market returns, and then you know, my this performance of simple moving average crossover. Okay, need to plot. Okay, and if I plot this one, it should show me all those value. Okay, so exactly I have to Ovida come some. Okay, and then plot is true. I'm definitely missing something. Okay, market returns, I think it's a little bit error here, so I'll correct this one. Now if I'll run, I'm able to get whatever I need. Okay, so as you can see, this is what I've been got lately. So this is my performance of the simple moving average, which has been like, you know, perform like very well. So these are the strategy reasons. This is, as I said, this is of the price, which is like first of all like good, and then exactly I've been done this one. So my performance is like I've been started with it like this, and then exactly I've been well performed at this time because the signal of mine, I think sell signal has been received a lot. So my performance have been done a lot here. Then exactly I've been returns were like very good, and then here I've been dipped a little bit. Okay, but performance wise, as I can see, I've been done a lot, because my whatever my random value has been chosen like 15, this one is very nice. It's my logically very much performance which I am talking about. It's like I've been calculating this, you know, half an hour. For this half an hour, every 30th minute I should go for this one. So like it's like performance wise, as I say, it is like well performed this one. So, and further optimization has to be done. Okay, so as per now, you can go ahead and can you know apply for so many like strategies, and can you know take out all those whichever you want for it. The procedure with the will be the same. You need to convert this input, and all those performance will be the same. And this I think it is like, you know, very good, this one, the simple moving average. If you take this one and if you do optimize, you able to make a lot of money. But exactly you should first back test those things, and if it is like able to beat this you know market, as this market returns and this one able to do this stuff, then you should definitely go ahead and can do this. So this I can imply this stuff, I can imply this stuff, but exactly I need optimization as well. Okay guys, okay, thank you for watching. Please do like, share and subscribe. If you have any doubt regarding this video, please do comment below. And if you have any other queries or requirement, you can contact me via WhatsApp, Facebook and Twitter. Thank you.